Hello everybody, my name's Peter Shanks, President and Managing Director of Cunard Line, and I want to say a big hello and welcome to all of you to this short film where we're going to look back on 2012 and to look forward to what we're going to be doing next year. And the real reason I'm talking to you is I also want to give you my personal thanks for everything you have done for Cunard Line and our many guests over the past 12 months. Looking back over the last year, the first highlight had to be Queen Mary II's entrance into Sydney Harbour, where we carried out a wedding proposal and as a result got people talking about Cunard all over Australia. And happily, the couple then did get married. And Australia is very, very important to us. And so to see Queen Mary II in Sydney Harbour got the year off to a terrific start. Now, of course, being a British company, we had the Olympics in Britain this summer, but we also had the 60th year of Her Majesty the Queen being Queen of England. And what better way for us to celebrate than to have three queens in Southampton last June? Actually, one of my very special moments of that day was watching all of our crew members waving and shouting at each other as the three bows came together. So it was a great celebration for us and for Britain, but I thought we did a little bit for the crew that day, and they made the day really special for Her Majesty the Queen. And you can do the same, yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try. What have you done today to make you feel proud? At Cunard, we're very fortunate to have such close links to the British royal family. And again, during the past 12 months, we were blessed with two royal visits. The Princess Royal came to see Queen Elizabeth, and for Queen Victoria's 5th birthday, the Duchess of Cornwall came back to say happy birthday, and again to meet so many of you, and to thank you for all you've been doing to look after her ship. So lots of royal links in 2012, and that remains very special to us. During the year, we've carried over 200,000 guests on our three ships. And we're blessed with having some very special guests from time to time. Earlier this summer, President Bush Sr. and his wife Barbara travelled on Queen Mary II from Southampton to New York. And I was lucky enough to welcome him on board the ship. Now, during the year, I get a lot of lovely letters, and I do try to send them back to the ships. Letters from people who had such a wonderful time and people who you looked after in your very special White Star Service way. But one letter in particular stood out to me this summer. Yes, I received a personal letter from President Bush, and I want to share it with you. He said, "I have always wanted to make a crossing, and it gives us great joy to be able to do so on Queen Mary II. We have enjoyed the voyage from its beginning, and our experience has been made even better by the amazing crew and staff. We will always have fond memories of our transatlantic crossing. Yours sincerely, President George H.W. Bush." Now that's really cool. That is a letter from the ex-president of the United States praising all of you for the wonderful things that you do. The success of Cunard Line is down to our people. The people who work on board our ships, on Queen Victoria, Queen Elizabeth, and Queen Mary too. Whether it's the hotel areas in food and beverage, in the entertainment area, in the accommodation areas, or just as importantly, in the deck and technical areas. We have many of our crew who work with customers and many who work down below making sure everything works properly. And it's each and every one of you who've worked so hard over the last year that have led to our success in 2012. Of course, one of the ways that we measure our success is through the CSQs, the customer service questionnaires that we look at the end of each voyage and are completed by our guests. Well, congratulations, because on every single measure on all three of our ships in 2012, we have improved our position yet again over last year. And that's only one measure, because I think the best measure is to hear directly from customers and guests while they're on the ships. But CSQs are an important test of how well we're all doing, and we're doing very, very well. Despite tougher economic times in all of the markets we work in around the world, Cunard can look forward to the year ahead with confidence. We still have the youngest fleet in the cruise industry around the world. We still have the absolute best people working on all of our ships. We still have very, very loyal guests. And we have many thousands of people coming to Cunard for the first time. Of course, the year will start with all three of our ships going round the world. Queen Elizabeth going right the way down to New Zealand and back. Queen Mary going round the world, including a lovely tour around New Zealand. And Queen Victoria on a very exotic world voyage. We continue to grow our sales and activity in a number of different markets around the world. And we're now very strong in the UK. We're very strong in North America, particularly on our transatlantic voyages. And as you will know, we're doing very successfully in Germany and getting more German guests to come and sail with Cunard Line. And of course, Australia continues to be important. Looking to the future, we're going to continue to grow Cunard in a number of different markets around the world. Although we are a very British company, we pride ourselves on being international and having a wonderful mix of international guests who mix so well with all of you and our wonderful international ships companies. If there's one thing that keeps us all together as a Cunard family, it's White Star service. It's the White Star pin that I know we all wear with such pride. I love working for Cunard Line. I'm so proud of what we have. I'm so proud of what all of you do for our guests. And I hope that you too can share in the pride of White Star service. We're also aware that during the next year, we want to give you more support. I work with many colleagues in Southampton, in the Southampton office, and our task every day is to make sure we're giving the ships all the support that they need. And part of that growing support is breathing more life into White Star and White Star service during the year ahead. More training for you, more involvement, more pride, more passion. White Star service makes us different from every other cruise line. And thank you so much for the White Star service that you deliver day in, day out to our guests. As well as looking after the well-being of our guests, we always must remember to look after the safety of our guests and the safety of our crew. And during the year ahead, we will all see an increased emphasis on training and making sure we always think about safety. So please do continue to take great attention over that. Thank you for listening and for watching this short film about how Cunard are doing and what lies ahead. But from me personally, thank you so much for all of your hard work and everything you've done this year with your colleagues to look after our guests and everything you've done for Cunard Line. We're now approaching the festive season, and I know just how hard all of you will be working. But my thoughts are with your families, and I hope that your families at home also have a really relaxing and enjoyable festive season, and that you're able to find some time over the busy next few weeks to relax and enjoy the festive season yourselves. We're all fortunate to work for a wonderful company called Cunard. I hope that we all feel we're part of one happy family, and we should never forget that we are Cunard. What happened?